going to recite the poem Both Afraid. She wandered in the daisy field, a timid little lane, and when she met a calf, she felt, oh, very much afraid. The calf, a pretty spotted thing with gentle rays of brown, stopped still a dozen yards away and looked up and down. The timid betty turned and fell, a foolish thing to do. The calf, he ran other way, for he was frightened too. Now I am going to explain what I understand from this poem. There was a girl who was shy and not brave. One day she was roaming in a daisy field. That time she met a calf. The calf was pretty spotted. That means it has bumps on it. Both were afraid of each other and ran away in other ways.